how does Google score a landing page? So this is something we're going to talk a lot about landing pages today and how to make sure that your content and is good for both conversions and for quality score. But one thing that's important to note is that landing pages are scored in two different ways. The thing we'll talk about the most here is landing page content. So keeping in mind that Google wants everything you do in your ad campaign to be very relevant. They want you to write an ad that attracts a user, and when that user clicks on the ad, it takes them to the place the user wants to go. And so they reward this by if your landing page copy is relevant to the keywords, which are relevant to the search term. So this is the thing we'll talk about the most today, but believe it or not, they do also score you on design and development. Now, it's really just a penalty, so if you have some sort of scary, bad website, if you're doing phishing, or if you have, you know, pages of just ads, that's one of the things that they will penalize. They don't care at all about aesthetics. So sometimes we see landing pages that look terrible, but they actually could be good for quality score. Now, Ollie and Ryan are saying, oh no, don't make your landing page look terrible, and they're right, because we also want to optimize for conversion, which we'll talk a lot about more later. But Google doesn't fundamentally care what your landing page looks like.
Well, I mean, the two of those aren't mutually exclusive. Brian Massey, for example, the, you know, kind of conversion scientist, I've read stuff by him where he argues that, you know, it's a case where, you know, form follows function. If your landing page is doing its job and if it's converting, it doesn't necessarily need to be the prettiest thing on earth. Especially since it's your conversion rate that really counts more than anything else.
Yep, that's absolutely true.